Well, happening now, a thumb drive containing personal information about employees at the Portland Jetport is missing. Jetport Director Paul Bradbury says that it contains information on about 950 workers, and affected employees were notified back on June 16th. Bradbury does not believe the thumb drive was stolen or taken off Jetport grounds, and it does not contain information about the TSA or any law enforcement agents.